We were working on this tractor at the ranch, and this wasp kept coming out and coming into our faces, and we just figured that maybe we were disturbing his home. He kept going into this hole here. I started filming him. Finally, he got a little bit upset. I was a little too close, I guess, so he came in after me. We survived.